Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat? Ultra postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers? That is my plan.
Works for me.
Where's the vault?
Go to hell!
You want a plane, motherfucker?
We're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that vault.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
You want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the bomb. It's fine now. Get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Well, normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
You think you can stop us?
Shandi.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's alright.
Yeah, you know. Buy Nightblade on DVD.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys!
Call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
I would hate to be in your shoes.
We're dead without cover! Move in on the target.
Take them out!
Give me cover now!
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
Oh, I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
I haven't had this much fun in years!
You pulled your hand free.
You can stop us!
You have a come on out! Gotta get cover here!
Chopper should be here soon. Just gotta hold out a little longer.
They busted out the riot shield!
With the bomb.
We'll see you when we head down.
All right, let's go. Hold you steady.
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan. Thought I shot that thing down. Don't fuck with... No, 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 no!
Please read what's on the card. Prisoner 1138, please step forward.
to include. I tell my therapist I wasn't responsible for the awful things I do.
When I was a child, my father would make me fight the dogs for food. I hope people never learn what's really in Saint's Flow.
We need to increase our
so much.
I tell my therapist I wasn't.
This is really good.
I hope people never learn what's really in Saint's Flow.
You're losing me! You're losing me! Did you want a closer look? Just start something! What's that? What's that? You wish to face me? Kneel down! You want a piece of me? Now you know fear! Fuck you! Póntele en tu culo! Hey, you gonna tell on me? You're still here? Woo! Ah, oh, what a joke. You don't have the balls. That's right, you're just my bitch. You can't match this. You're losing me! You're losing me! That's right, bring it on! That's right. You don't have the balls. Anytime you want. Anytime you want. Work it, baby. You're looking good. Go thirsty, go thirsty, go. Go! I know you like this. Want to see that again? Buen trabajo! It's showtime now! Hi! Gotta be real! Hi! We should do lunch. Gotta be- Yay! Very nice! The rodeo's in town! Ay, que guapo! Now we can party! Rock this house! Keeping it loose. Gotta be real. Give it up! Very nice. Ay, que guapo! The rodeo's in town. Now rock! Keeping it loose. Gotta be real. Give it up! You're okay with me. My hip. Anytime. Who the fuck is the
wait, does Let's Pretend do special orders? We need to
Everything could be improved with more strippers. The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us. You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course. Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Boss, you gotta bail!
No, not without you!
What, there's like half a dozen guys? I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick! How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landing in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? Johnny's already making friends.
Your seat's not open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
I'm still up for a fight.
Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. All right, motherfuckers.
The Donnie's on your head!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of you? Oh, that many.
We're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Come on.
there's your girl, Sean. What the hell is that?
What is what?
Hey, Shandi, don't freak out or anything, but we're about to be run over by a plane.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Sure, I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, and then I bounce.
You mean we, right?
Nope.
Wait, what?
This should be easy. Carrying all that shit. Gotcha.
You're a fucking asshole.
Yes, but I'm your asshole.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Where are we, Shandi?
Steelport. It's kinda like Bangkok's abusive father.
When's the last time you were here?
Spring break.
You know, what's up with the whole field boss thing?
You don't wanna know.
You think... Can show me around?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive, it'll come back to me.
Where's the closest gun store?
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
We're pretty tapped for cash. Any ideas on how we can score guns for the boys?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
All right, sounds good to me.
You can't be serious.
What's wrong with robbing a military complex?
Getting shot comes to mind.
All right, let's go with plan B. You raise money turning tricks.
Also a shitty idea.
You could always get into the field boss business.
Not cool.
I'm just throwing out options here.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Atta girl.
That's where I had...
You know any guys who live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
You think he'd let us crash there?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
Man, you're really on top of this.
I know.
Calm down.
God damn it. Here's the cash I have on me.
Trying to...
Yes.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Calm down.
I wish I had a camera.
Josh Burke tried to rob a bank? What a dumbass.
They're gonna kill me!
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Wait, so how do we get them out of there?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah, yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do this with just the two of us?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Holy fool, stand up to me.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. That's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
It will be mine. Oh, yes. It will be mine.
Yeah, right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you? Weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
UAV drone controls? Are you listening to yourself, Shandi?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying, that was eerily specific. Try me.
Pierce.
Oh,
that wasn't me.
I swear!
Looks like we're gonna find out.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.
Thank you.
Those beer mascots make me want to take target practice. How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spend too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
That's... I mean...
Thank you so much.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up. Shawnee's taking this thing to Gap pretty hard.
You think it's easy for me?
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
Who said I'm always pissed off?
I wouldn't have minded if you didn't.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
A while. He was around when I first joined the Saints.
Shit, what was he like back then?
Fucking crazy. And we all loved him for it.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know about you, but I'm comfortable with what I'm wearing.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
What are you getting at, Pierce?
We need some driving music.
Why don't you find something for us to listen to?
Thank you.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
I got no fucking clue.
This guy means business.
You just putting that together?
He on steroids or something?
I don't care what he's on. We gotta deal with him quick.
Wait. Time to tip on out of here.
Let's move.
Just like old times.
Behind something.
But the way he was shrugging off bullets?
He's dead. Move on.
I hear that.
Hey man, so how've things been?
You look like a hussy. Was she on
What's
the next episode of my
play? $20 in my pocket.
I'm gonna have some personal injury cash.
You ain't
This place is too congested.
Go Saints!
Who drives like that?
You don't have the balls.
Glad I dodged that shit.
Kind of crazy.
the best.
Heavy fire!
SWAT has it in hand.
Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Handle my badness.
What you thinking?
Some asshole's in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it!
All right, you're clear! All right, you're clear.
Ugh! Chandi, I'm in. I'll call you when I get the elevator code.
Just give the word, boss.
What's the code to the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
I love it when they play hard to get.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
I rule. Steelport will be mine. Nothing some explosives can't handle.
Getting up.
Soy la mejor. You ready, Shandi?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
With this much practice, I should be perfect.
Yeah. What's the plan here?
We kill a whole lot of people.
Easy enough.
Can I get
killed?
They shouldn't
fuck with
you!
Boss, guys are getting dropped
off
outside!
Quick, take it back! Oh. Yeah. I'm doing this! I don't care what you think!
Drop him!
Yo, stop that shit!
I'm pinned here!
You have run safe!
Max empty!
They'll hang it back!
You're not leaving!
still up for a fight.
Nice hit, Holmes.
Damn, you didn't let them get far.
I'm staying back here.
Talk to me, Shandi.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Figures. We're about due for another explosion.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
Not sure, but he might know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Check that helicopter!
Shandi, you have that place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
I know you're pissed off at life right now, but you have to take everything so literal.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
See, there you go again.
And the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Relax. I'll get the code.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Don't get caught up in the details. The point is I'll find out how to disarm the bomb. I win my fights. Tell me how to stop the bomb or I'll put a bullet in your fucking head.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Shandi, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Yet. You got my attention. I want to keep the relationship open.
You better get me Bert's autograph.
Keep this shit to myself.
Oh yeah,
attacking our crib, and we need help driving them off.
You act.